How do you bag an OBS on big wheels?
Step one, remove all this junk.
Step two,
install your Nfamus upper and lower control arms. On the lower control arms, shorter link bar end goes to the back. On the upper control arm, short side goes to the front.
Step three,
install a set of 2-inch drop spindles.
Step number four,
trim out your spring pocket for your airbag. Make sure it's clearanced here and around the back. Remember, no square cuts.
Step five, stay tuned, more to come.